Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Post 2. We are continuing on with Operation Common Resolve, and we are currently in Georgia. Previously, we essentially attacked the only known enemy encampment in Georgia in Mission Called a Punch, and somehow that has unlocked two further missions for us. One is Whistle Stop, which is about intercepting a train. Sort of reminds me of the old cowboy movies, to be honest. And the other is called Sleight of Hand. In which is, well, coincidentally also a Call of Duty, well, ability, for the lack of a better way to put it. But anyway, for mission Sleight of Hand, we basically need to stop a convoy and recover the virus before they actually use it on a population, on a population of people, and make them suffer. So I think this sort of talk takes precedence over preventing the transportation of terrorists, even though this is very obviously a distraction. But yeah, we, High Command, that is I, have decided to go forward with Sleight of Hand first. So let us go ahead and listen to the mission briefing here.
Information found at Objective Monsoon gives the route and time of a convoy delivering the virus to the port city of Sokhumi along the Black Sea. If the virus is released within the city, the death toll could be catastrophic. You are ordered to intercept and neutralize the convoy. All teams will approach the ambush point from the north. This site has been selected to minimize the fallout should the virus be accidentally released. Once the convoy has been stopped, recover the package and rendezvous with Black Widow for extraction.
Roger that, but I still don't know where the ambush point is. From the looks of it, probably this, since the enemy, you know, concentration is at the highest here. But yeah, there's also like a river running in between, which we need to be careful of. This feels like it's gonna be long range encounter, but oh, we're getting the saw. Huh, okay. Sniper. And I'm not gonna take the extra ammunition, I'm just gonna take two laws. That's honestly a first. I've never seen those enemies run towards you like that. How am I missing? Oh, right. I'd set my zero to 100 meters and I was like, why am I missing? Sorry, 600 meters.
Charlie One. We've got a large patrol in the canyon.
There's a guy over there. Two guys this time around. Excuse me? Thank you. The damage, not the damage follow, but the bullet drop in this game is, like, while I appreciate the little touch of realism, it's also not exactly entirely accurate. Because, well, bullet drops aren't that severe, to be honest. I think that guy was just a technician, the guy that I just killed, but oh well. People have already started shooting from there, and we're just standing here, chilling. I'm already getting shot at by like so many people. That guy got hit through the wall, or at least through the tent of that truck there, that convoy truck. I remember in Delta Force 1 when you could like take out vehicles with essentially firepower. You can't do that in this game. And with the Barrett 50 cal, one of the things that I'm liking about this gun is the fact that it is powerful. It does not have enough ammunition for us to use it effectively. So what I'm going to do instead is I'm just going to keep going like this and see how far we can go. If this gun is proving to be useless, I'm just going to have to go ahead and switch over to a different gun then. Ah yes, the guard post. Sentry booth. I forgot to Thank you, Alpha One. You took out one of them for me. What I've always found funny is that the grenade texture says M67 delayed grenade, but it's actually an impact grenade instead. Running without a weapon because we don't really need a weapon right now. Alpha 2, are you not coming? Okay, you're not. Alright, no worries, you do you. You do you. It's strange though that the last playthrough I actually found a bunch of enemies that ran up behind me.
King 6, this is Alpha 1, the convoy is on the move.
King 6 to all elements. Shadow the convoy and stand by for go signal.
So yeah, we just need to follow the convoy and that's it. For now. Wonder why we don't just ambush the entire base. That would, I suppose, be more efficient, wouldn't it? We need to wait here until 4 vehicles total leave.
King 6, this is Alpha 1. We got bad guys off the main road.
And that's all 4. Let's move then.
Alpha 1 is down!
Oh no, that's bad. Alpha 1 is down. Oh no. I just hope I don't get flanked again. That would suck. That would honestly suck. I just hope that they're not following me, but that's all I can hope for, to be honest. Now, the question that I have at this point is, should I try and engage those enemies there? Well, I don't see anybody to engage, so I'm just gonna let them be. There are...
You've got hostiles at the objective! It's a trap! You are weapons free! I say again, you are weapons free!
Exactly, there are hostiles at the objective, so we just need to be cautious and take out these hostiles ASAP, as soon as possible. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get prone here. I have got a good line of sight. I'm gonna zoom in, set the range to 600 meters and start shooting. Okay. I mean, I suppose I'm closer than I was the previous time around, being the reason why I was missing a lot of my shots. And who else? There are more hostiles here, over here, that we need to take care of. I suppose that's all I can see right now from here. There are more over here though. One here, another one somewhere nearby. Should be more over there. Ah, there you are. I was wondering that there are supposed to be 2 of these hostiles there. Somebody along... Yes, right here. That's right. Little hostel right over there. I think this area is clear. For now, at least. So yeah, we just wait here. And hope that the APCs don't spot us. And then we follow them. Up this road here, from behind. Here's to hoping that I've been playing this mission the correct way. Convoy inside. Don't know why the game, like, essentially starts lagging every time that I zoom into, like, anything, to be honest. I guess it's just the rendering technology that they used back in the day. That makes all the difference. I hear some folks popping off, and I don't know whether they're friendlies or foes. I'll follow these guys from a distance. Stick down here for the time being. I think those are friendlies, the things that I can hear. Charlie 2 and 3 are, well, basically they parachuted in. They are parachuting in. Nah, they're running, they're hauling ass. Now, at this juncture, whenever I have destroyed a single truck, it always tells me how the mission has failed.
Charlie,
this is King 6, the convoy is in position! Go, go, go!
And what exactly am I supposed to do here? You say go, 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 but what exactly am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to, like... How am I supposed to check any of these trucks? And why aren't these APCs shooting me? I'm gonna risk it. I suppose there's only one truck to check, really. This truck is also empty. What am I supposed to do again? Yeah, what are Charlie 1 and 2 doing? Is that the Black Hawk that we're supposed to get to? I hope that is. Yes, that is. That is the Black Hawk. Alpha 2 is falling. Enough with Zips. And that here would be Charlie. Sorry, Alpha. I cannot see the enemy. I cannot see where I'm being shot from. I suppose that's a good thing though. That is Alpha 2. I'll leave that enemy to Alpha 2 to capture. Okay. This was strange because otherwise, if I destroy one of those trucks, King 6 tells me that the mission has been aborted. So I suppose this is literally the only option we have left at this point. I guess I'll just end the mission. Complete it successfully. Sleight of hand, which unlocks mission hourglass. I don't know what happened with that mission. I honestly don't really understand the scope of that mission. Now, here's the thing that you guys probably didn't see. Maybe I'll slice it in after right now as I'm explaining things. The fact that when you destroy one of those trucks, King 6 immediately aborts the mission and three entire attack helicopters arrive and assault you.
All King elements, get out of there! Move to the extraction point! Black Widow is inbound!
Okay, I wonder what happened there.
King 6, Alpha 1! Three Hinds moving in!
I thought we were supposed to destroy everything in this convoy. Okay. There's a guy right there. Won that quick draw. I do believe that is not our chopper. So we consequently need to be careful about it. Mission has been aborted. Now I wonder if it counts as success or failure. Yeah, I sort of missed that shot. That was on me.
Charlie 2 is hit!
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. This is bad. In no way we're gonna be able to make it hold our own against all of these choppers here. I'll try to make it to the extraction point, but this is a mission in futility. So I don't know whether that's just the devs' way of punishing us, but I mean, we checked the trucks, nothing happened, nothing was in there. Yeah, the virus is, it unlocks a new mission as well called Hourglass, and yeah, we'll need to figure out what exactly happened here. So I don't know whether the way I did it is the appropriate way to do this, because this one time it told me that the mission had been aborted, and then it showed me, you know, the game over screen. But the other time, it's like whenever I destroy those trucks after we have been given the clearance to actually go ahead and launch the ambush, three attack helicopters come and just demolish us, and our Black Hawk is nowhere to be seen. Apparently we have to run to a secondary LZ somewhere, which I don't exactly know where it is, the secondary extraction point. So at any rate, I don't really understand what happened with Mission Sleight of Hand. Maybe like it was supposed to be a trap we were to show us how we're dealing with a very, very sophisticated enemy, but yeah, it just didn't pan out the way I think the developers wanted it to pan out, because I'm left more confused than, you know, I don't have enough answers for all the questions that are in my mind right now, as in, what the fuck just happened with this level? And I've been returning it for the last 1.5 hours. For this, it seems strange. I mean, the only reason I went to the extraction was because, well, there was nothing else to do and Charlie team was already headed there. And I saw our Black Hawk come over to the extraction. It really is a strange mission. I couldn't really grab the gist of it, to be honest. It sort of feels incomplete at this point. But anyway, we now have two more options here. Which is the newly unlocked mission called Hourglass and a mission called Whistle Stop. So I suppose when we come back, we'll be addressing Whistle Stop first. As for this video, this is it for Mission Sleight of Hand, which I suppose the name itself does tell you about what's going on here. I mean, this was a distraction that was meant to be a distraction, and yeah, they sort of ballbuster 3000. Playing Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the Fist, First Son. Yeah, I've always wanted to play Dark Souls 2. Anyway, I'm getting sidetracked here. So, sleight of hand. I guess it was a sleight of hand by the enemy. Distract and deploy a trap. And, well, I suppose we made it out of the trap, because anytime we destroy one of those vehicles in the convoy, like a bunch of helicopters show up and demolish us. So, anyhow, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end, even though you might have more questions than answers in your head right now, just like me. So, but when we come back next time, we will be covering Mission Whistle Stop. Until then, take care. Farewell, fellow things.